Hello everyone. In today's class, we are going to discuss about microwave transmission lines 1, which is our first unit. In that, we are going to introduction. So, before going to the introduction, we need to learn about microwaves. So, let's split the microwave word into two. So, a micro means small. And the wave we are considering is an electromagnetic wave. It can also be called as a signal. Okay. Microwaves are electromagnetic waves . So it's a combination of electric and magnetic field, so we call it as electromagnetic waves with a wavelength. So each signal will be having its own length, so it has got a wavelength ranging from 1 meter to 1 millimeter mm. This is the wavelength range you need to remember, 1 meter to 1 millimeter. Next, the corresponding frequency range from 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz. So it's a frequency ranging from 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz. This is the important point. Microwaves frequency can be categorized into three bands. So let's see what are those three bands. These three bands are very, very important. First one, ultra high frequency band or range which ranges from 0.3 gigahertz to 3 gigahertz. So it's an ultra high frequency which ranges from 0.3 gigahertz to 3 gigahertz. Second one, super high frequency. It ranges from 3 gigahertz to 30 gigahertz. So it's a second one, super high frequency. It ranges from 3 gigahertz to 30 gigahertz. Third one, third band, extra high frequency. This ranges from So starting from 30 gigahertz to 300 gigahertz. So this is the third band. So let's once again review microwave transmission lines. One, coming to the introduction, it's a microwave. Micro means small. Wave is an electromagnetic wave or a signal. So microwaves are electromagnetic waves with a wavelength ranging from 1 meter to 1 millimeter. Okay, so the correspondent frequency ranges from 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz. And the microwave frequency are categorized into three bands: ultra high frequency, which ranges from 0.3 gigahertz to 3 gigahertz. So let's underline it: 0.3 gigahertz to 3 gigahertz. Okay. So next one, super high frequency, which ranges from 3 gigahertz to 30 gigahertz, starting from 3 gigahertz to 30 gigahertz. And extra high frequency ranges from 30 gigahertz to 300 gigahertz. So this is the overview of what is a microwave. At the end of the sessions, we have few questions. Try to answer those. Define microwave, wavelength range, and frequency range. Thank you.